President Barack Obama has signed an executive order expanding the federal role in state, local and private homeland security organizations. The order creates a White House Homeland Security Partnership Council to foster local partnerships between the federal government and the private sector, non-governmental organizations, foundations, community-based organizations, and state, local, tribal, and territorial government and law enforcement to address homeland security challenges.